last class we learned that how GST will be calculated in given rate. If they given including GST, how we should get the actual price or original price of the product. See here, in this, if a goods and services are sold for 1,180 including GST, find out the GST amount. The GST rate is 18%. Given is sold amount is 1,180. GST amount is should be find out and GST rate is given 18%. And the formula is GST amount is equal to original cost minus in bracket original cost into 100 divided by 100 plus GST rate. That is, we could simplify 1,180 minus 1,180 original cost into 100 divided by 100 plus 18% GST rate, and 1,180 should take down and we should into it. It will get 1,18,000 divided by 118 cancel. It will be 1,000 and remaining answer will be 180 will be answer. 180 will be a GST amount including to this one. Whichever given sum, we should be excluding GST and calculate the further calculation for GST implementation also. Please subscribe.